would you do if suddenly your significant other, the person who was everything to you in your life, wasn't there anymore? What if they died? What would you do? My next story is about Carlos.
And his adventure is about the resilience of the human spirit as he turns tragedy into triumph. And his dance paved the way to his healing and his transformation.
How did you get through losing your companion on 9/11?
I really thought, I felt I wouldn't survive it. I actually remember a couple of years after 9/11 coming out of this fog and then saying to family, like, I really understand now how people can die from emotion. I remember I would walk around the streets of Manhattan just sobbing, like no more than wailing.
And then you lost someone in amidst this huge tragedy that kept playing over and over and over again.
Oh my God, there was no escaping it. There was no privacy.
Your companion was a rescuer, right?
A detective.
A detective.
With the NYPD, yeah.
So you were together for 16 years?
Mm-hmm. Our particular situation was, was harder was because he was not out, and so our relationship was in the closet.
Uh-huh.
So I couldn't even get first-hand information.
How did dance help you?
When Dan died, I remember, I thought, oh, well, dance will save me. I can dance. I can throw everything into dancing. But I had lost even the passion to dance. But I didn't stop dancing because I had commitments. You know, just the moving of the body and sweating, and that would evoke a lot of emotion. I remember I had to like leave class sometimes because I would start to cry. The whole 9/11 experience, and
yeah.
Specifically to my companion who was killed rescuing people. What I've learned from this whole experience as a choreographer is that until something really profoundly deep, very often it's, you know, tragedy,
yes,
touches your life, you just don't go there.
And how does this play into reinventing your life?
My mom said to me when Dan died, she said, as long as you have breath in your body, you have hope, and all you have to do is just keep on living. And that really stuck in my head. And so I think you keep on living, and life helps you reinvent yourself.